Saturday Night Live, The Paradox, with Radio City 96.7, Kev C, myself, Nigel Evans, doing it through till 12, where Bobby D takes over till 2, for the very last time for Saturday Night Live.
Things ain't getting coming back to you. Flowing like a river, let the music see you through.
Sorry, mate, the dancing competition was on Wednesday. A bit late for that, aren't I? But you'll give me some scores later anyway.
Now the we'll be right back.
Saturday Night Live, the last one at Paradox and Aintree, just filling up nicely. We're here live on the air till 12, inside the club till 2. I can't tell you why. We've been sacked, haven't we? No, we haven't really. Oh!
We have.
You have, mate. I've got another thing. We're just making it look good for you. All will be revealed, all right? Pardon? There's going to be more pardons going on here tonight than ever. I don't know about hello, love. Tonight it's goodbye, love. We'll be right back. Radio City 96.7. Hi to the HMV crew tonight. Well, actually, that's just reminding me. Hi to the taxi driver that sent me the email in the week. Told me not to mention HMV. And also told me not to make jokes about scousers. If you're listening tonight, you stick to doing what you do best, which is driving people around, and I'll stick to entertaining the crowd. We're gonna get along just fine.
That was kev.c, radio6967.com.
That's right, 0151 472 0698 0968.
That's Kev C, 708 0. The way, some really big shouts.
Saturday Night Live, The Paradox with Radio City 96.7.
You know I'm leaving this time anyway, so please don't stand in my way. I'm all right, just leaving the past far behind. You look, you're feeling kind. I don't like believing, so I lonely and around you go. I keep on running, running to you. You need somebody for loving, loving, loving now. Till the end, with your love, my heart feels so fine.
The last ever Saturday Night Live in the Paradox. If you want to do a shout out to your friends, your nearest and dearest, comes to the DJ console, and you can put your mouth round our microphone. Saturday Night Live, the Paradox with Radio City 96.7. We have already spotted a few people who've got the same clothes on from 2 weeks ago. You alright, love? Sick of seeing that dress. Radio City 96.7, some live shout outs. So she's gone. We did have anyway. Right. You don't stick it in your mouth, talk into it. Confirm she swallows.
That's Nigel Evans, E-V-A-N-S. He's the producer of The Breakfast Show, right? Make sure you get it right when you complain on Monday.
It's Kempsey's flight BA1375-D16. It's a big plane, isn't it?
Happy birthday to Michelle, who's in the house, I think. Michelle Farmer, how you doing? Happy birthday, baby. Hi to Lisa, Gemma, Curry. To Marie, I think it is, from Kenny, Jenny Ward, and all the Wallasey girls. Hi to Dave Ellis as well. How you doing? I'll blow you one. Make sure you blow me one back. Hi also to Alan from Runcombe, from your sister Joanne. He says hi. And a shout out to Danny and Kerry as well. He loves you loads.
I like it.
Anybody in the mood for Easter tonight? Yeah, anyone in the mood to get wellied in here tonight? The party is here. Live on the radio till midnight. And inside this club till just after 2 o'clock.
I like it even more.
I love this tune.
And that's what takes me high.
We've got a competition going on tonight as well. Apart from that, she's won that one.
But you're touching me so much.
Just to see how many people we can get on the DJ console.
Yes, you are, I'm always thinking.
Looking like that. It's because you're not on the stage. Posse in the house, and Nigel Evans is somewhere in the nightclub. Where are you, Evo?
Yeah, Kev, I'm over by the VIP suite right now.
All right, give us a wave back. I think I can see you. Where are you?
Over here.
Oh, there you are. Anyone with you right now, Nigel?
Yeah, I've got two females. Shall I say hello? Smash you, CD, wherever you are.
Thanks, Evo. Anyway, back and bring us a beer, will you, right? They'll never know at home, don't worry. Baby, watch your boobs, don't knock that record.
In my heart.
scratching's making me itch. Who do you want to say hi to, babe? You know why we don't have girls on the radio much? I'd love to give you one. We'll do it in a minute for you, right? There's some more shouts in a minute, right? You can turn the lights off now. It's...
This is Saturday Night Live for the final time with Radio City 96.7. We have a Czech chef in the house. Take it away, mate.
Oh, yeah, I just like to say a big hello to you, mate. Anthony Dunn, happy 2030, lad. That was me, Nelly.
It's right. Love the tablecloth. Off for a bit.
I want to say big hello to Stefan and Rachel and Melly.
Lovely. CD, where are you?
Standing right behind you, Ace.
To Lisa Farmer, Fog Leghorn, is that right, yeah?
We've got bottles of champagne to give away tonight. We're only giving them to people who want to celebrate Manchester United winning the league. You two-faced jet. We've got a guy here that says he's a man. Just put your hands up, mate. Keep your hands up. Security will be over in a second. That wasn't, see, that was a joke about the champagne, you see. It's a joke. You know what? You won't get done. We'll keep an eye on you, don't worry. Just keep your hands in the air. There he is. stupid thing happened today. I got knocked down today. And I was lying on the floor, and a big gang of people, you know, surrounded me. And this fella said, tell me your just tell me your name, mate, so I can tell your mum and dad. I said, my mum and dad already know my name. Stupid, isn't it? Radio City 96.7. This is Paradox, and I can just not remember where we are.
City 96.7 live across the northwest to 1 million people. Right now we have one of our friends from abroad who listens quite regularly from across the pond. We're not talking to Wirral, we're talking New York. How are you, buddy?
I'm doing well, my man. New York has to represent up in the Paradox tonight, okay? We're looking for beautiful English girls. We got a couple English friends over here from Formby. We're gonna make it happen, my man. Represent New York City, NYC, the place to be. 2001, you understand it, son? Okay.
Hey, you sound like you're from Queens. Love the tank top. I remember them when they were in fashion.
I didn't know you were his man. Dark horse. It's a Zara find out.
Nigel Evans in the mix. Hi to Emma Fagan and Kirsty Rawlson, a couple of sexy babes in the house. We promised we'd say hi. Hi to the lady that just said a couple of weeks ago, you give me someone asked you for a double entendre. Is there any chance I can have one? Oh, go on then. I'll give you one over the bar in a minute. The last Saturday Night Live on Radio City from Paradox in Aintree. Ready to party, Paradox, all the way till 12. Bass. To Perky who's listening tonight, remind me to tell Trevor McDonald all about you, right? Ever was a real showman when he's on the wheels of steel, you know? Was there any need to be standing on your head when you put that mix in? Radio City 96.7, Nigel Evans and myself, Kev Seed, we're in the mix till 12.
Liverpool, are you ready?
To William in Shoebrook. All right, Will, How you doing, Ace? Hope we don't turn out like your kid. Hi to everyone from Vision of Beauty as well. I think that's what it says. I just want to see it. In Warbreck Moor. Hi also to, I think it's T-Man, Adrian, Leslie Ann, and Rachel. Ann. It says here, can you say a big hello, love, to Lindsay and Debbie listening in Runcorn from Chris. He's obviously after you. And also says here, shout out to me sister Jill and Razor and the rest of the Halewood crew in the house. Hi to the Ellesmere Port Posse. Hi to Sarah and Ian. The rest of the posse listening tonight. Oh, it's Terry Ann, is it? I'm sorry. At least we got the Ann bit right. I love this tune. You probably know, because every time I play it, I say that. It's getting a bit boring now, isn't it? Learn my show.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
You know this is the last Saturday Night Live, right? If you want to know why and everything else, you need to keep listening to Radio City. All will be revealed.
I just hope I don't get too pissed and tell you later.
Hey, can we say you're here? Has Tellers in the house?
I'd rather it didn't. Welcome.
I finished. The song is... Nigel, that sounded dreadful. The song is finished. So, I might as well let you know, I've just cocked up, right? I didn't think it was about to finish then. Honesty is the best policy, isn't it? Now you know why this is the last Saturday Night Live. Oh, what the hell? Who gives a shit? Actually, I shouldn't have said that, because last time I pretended to swear, it sounded like a swore, and I got a rollicking off the boss, remember? Oh, that's the last one. They can't exactly sack us, can they? Or can they? Nigel Evans is out and about. Where are you, Evo?
Yeah, right down by the taxi rank, just on the other end of the car park right now. There's loads of people passing out here with the stereos. What's your name, fella?
This one.
Sorry, what's your name, darling?
This one goes out to me fiance, Leander, I love you. And the house we bought proof soon. Man, you stink.
Yeah, nice one.
The sexy Jebo 7, Mike in the fantastic.
Here's Ryson. Say hi to Lindsay Hughes and Debbie Fisher. Thanks very much. Bye-bye. Kev, back to you. Kev C from the car park. Back to the DJ console. CD!
Thanks, Ace. I thought, I wonder why there was a delay. Now we know why. When you get back in, Ace, bring a couple of beers with you. Radio City 96.7. This is Saturday Night Live for the last time.
Jill, who's listening to Run Court. How you doing, Jill? Enjoy the party.
Hello, Jill, I love you. It's Gary. I'm Razor, I love you. So the rest of all of you.
You must have got under a bridge.
Again. Everybody knows the music makes me wanna move my Can I say a big hello, love, to Hayley, Dally and Halewood from Leanne and Gemma Dowd. Hi also to Jean Dowd of Halewood. Nice to see you. Hi to Claire Curran. Love you, fella. From Ricky or Nikki and Lisa. And who do you want to say hi to? Do two more, and that's it, right?
Hi, I want to say a big shout out to my best mate, Suzanne, a few months ago. Gemma Morris, she'll live forever. Wait! I want to say a big hello, love, to Sam Louise, Isa Steph, and everybody else tonight. Woo!
Thank you. Turn the lights off, guys. JP, come here. Anyway, it's the last Saturday Night Live, so we might as well let you do a request as well. Who do you want us to say hi to?
Hello to everyone. Come on, I want to see everyone dancing. You're not on the stage. Come on. It's not the last Saturday Night Live.
Shut up. See, it's not stupid.
We've been getting lots of calls to the radio station and the club tonight, asking is Paradox closing down after tonight? You've got the wrong end of the McWhirter. We're not closing down at all. It's just the last Saturday Night Live. Does that mean Radio City are not involved? Well, we didn't say that either. You need to think about this. We are not closing down. It's the last Saturday Night Live on Radio City. I'm going to do some more shouts at you just a moment. Nigel Evans, where are you?
CD just outside the 051, here we go.
Surely Stinky and Evil Bacon Earth, yeah!
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 Here we taxi!
That's Michelle. Martin, love you loads. I'm back now from the 051 at Paradox. Two more shout outs, that's it.
Big hello to Kenny, Marie, Sean, Andy, John, Dylan, Claire, and baby Leah. Love you loads, mummy and Auntie Kenny.
A big shout out to my girlfriend. I love you loads. I'm my newborn baby.
Cheers, Ginger Nuts.
For the Paradox Nation, the very last Saturday Night Live. That should be Nigel Evans CD.
Do remember that Paradox is not, I know you are, Paradox is not closing down. It's the last Saturday Night Live. If you want to know what's happening next week or the week after, you need to listen to Radio City to find out, right? Thank you for making it a special 2.5 years on Saturday Night Live. From Nigel Evans and myself, Kev C, and I'm off the radio as well for 2.5 weeks. I'm off on my holidays next week. Have a nice night. Thanks for turning me on. Goodbye, love. Stand by, Bobby D.
Play dead music.
Turn up the sound.
Play dead music.
You're on. It's
fine.
Make them a little tighter.
Four. Are we going to do this or what?
Three.
New ID.
After Hours.
Greg Crawford.
Radio City 96.7.
Feel the noise.
In Liverpool.
Radio City 96.7.